In the Desert by Stephen Crane. Read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. In the desert I saw a creature, naked, bestial, who, squatting upon the ground, held his heart in his hands, and ate of it. I said, "Is it good, friend?" "It is bitter," he answered, "bitter. But I like it because it is bitter, and because it is my heart." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.